It's 8:14, October 27th, 2019. And when I say 8:14 or 15, it's in the morning. And I'm going to expound on some very deep revelations and truth with you about the Bible. And my brain damage has not overridden my true purpose. I'm going to explain to you about the man of lawlessness in 2 Thessalonians 2, when it states that God sends them a strong delusion and they get to believe in the lie because they did not believe the truth, but took pleasure or had pleasure in unrighteousness. And the photo that I'm going to post on here is going to be that painting that someone did of Trump as a little boy with the pyramid and the puppets and the black sun and the red and yellow background in that painting. When you're talking about Christ consciousness, because you see, let me tell you something. My mother is a strong adherent to Jehovah. My father is into Eastern religion, into Vishnu, into Shiva, a naturalist. So I had this conflict going on in my life and kind of like was forced to take on the Jehovah's Witness or the Christian faith. But my deep thirst for truth and knowledge has led me to this. When it states, and I know Dana Harchowski, I'm going to mention you, because it also has a scripture in Matthew that talks about what you bind in heaven is also bound on earth, and what you loose in heaven is also loosed on earth. That's how I come to know that they tried to bind me, stretched out my actual body in the cosmos, Saint Miriam, in golden light. And this is after Dana Harchowski did some type of craft on the actual photos of Virgin Mother Mary, because I saw when she did this, and then when I tried to save it, it got erased. Just like when I was trying to save the information about her being involved with the children with neuroscience or neural mapping of kids' brains, that got erased off the internet because they don't want the actual truth out. Well, anyway, Christ consciousness is associated with the pyramid, okay? That is how they are perfecting their projection. That is how he is become God of the dead and battling down in hell with this lower sky here. But binding someone, that which you loose in heaven will be loosed on earth. That is why I'm bounded right now, because of what they did to Saint Miriam. To continue to, they had to bind me to try to keep this farce going, all right? So that they could pretend that this false pharaoh, Egyptian, one-eyed pyramid thing that all these people are worshiping, it's even on the money. Y'all don't get this yet. And I am true to the real Yahshua. You know why? Because he said, and Jeffrey Henchy and some other people, Jeffrey Henchy's a Canadian. And he also was, they're into this Christ consciousness. So they're using the Christ consciousness in the artificial intelligence. This is how they built this, by seizing his consciousness. When you're supposed to be self-realized and Krishna conscious. Now you understand that? New Agers? That is a strong lie and the deception that y'all are under behind the man of lawlessness, the son of perdition. Well, let me try to stay on key with this about explaining the let me see, the Christ consciousness is associated with the pyramid. That's how they built it. Yeah, it says sit down in the temple of God, publicly showing himself that he is a God. Just read 2 Thessalonians chapter 2, the whole thing. And that would explain the Mandela effect. That would explain the pyramid effect that they have perfected. And I'm not of that, but I've got, I guess I had to go through that to get out of this crap. But I did get bounded They bind me. Then when they did that, and now I got binded here. I am talking something spiritual. Who bring me? So that was to seize my province, and what I saw was real. I'm not lying about seeing my doggone doves getting smashed. But let's just say this, because we're at the end of days prophecy, it says God would destroy the heavens and the earth. All right? The heavens would get destroyed and the earth would get destroyed. So that may be also why I saw my abode getting destroyed. So I'm not going to sit here and blame two people too much about this, but I know it's technology also. But he said, this is how you're going to know you're loyal to Jesus Christ. He said there would be a new heavens and a new earth being created where only righteousness is to dwell. And that's where the technology comes in, because they're creating new heaven and new earth. Okay? Using technology. Now, are they authorized to do it? Because I'm a Vaishnava. And this is where the Sikhs come in. It says Jesus will rule you with a rod of iron. They wear an iron bracelet on their arm, on this. They're definitely associated with the real Jesus Christ, okay? The Sikh faith. And I think that would come from Guru Nanak. But I don't know too much about Guru Nanak. All right. I just know that I was already a liberated devotee of Lord Krishna, who had to go through all this to catch them, and they lie about this false Christ and Christ consciousness. So now I know they done hooked my brain up and want me to be the metropolis. They done did something with my brain so they can code all my consciousness and have it down on CD. And that's why I know everything getting ready to be destroyed, people. This cannot be. Because they done caused major destructions in that cosmos. And that's how I know that Lord Brahma was floating in water, severed from the navel of Vishnu. That they went down in there and went to the bottom to try and wake up a Tiamat dragon. I saw the eye of the thing. It's huge. So, Dana Harachowski, I'm going to be kind and say Dana means charity, because it does. But you did bind me with some occult practices, you and the clan mothers. I'm so aware that I know that I was in jail not long ago with the actual witches of Avalon. Mm-hmm. That's what they were. Avalonians. Because there's kingdoms and worlds that are hidden. And like I say, these beings are able to walk among you as human, because everything of theirs is being emptied too. Just like my abode was emptied. Matthew, what is it, 18? Anything you loose in heaven will be loosed on earth. And a lot of the black people know, they had a movie about that. Woman, thou art loosed. Y'all gonna loose me from this. Because this was like a little obstacle course in like a maze and a puzzle that they put me through to come to the real absolute truth, which is the Om Tat Sat. So I'm putting that picture up there of Trump, so you can see this is a Mandela effect, and he was the one that was used, that little boy with the pyramid standing there. They say that is actually him that was painted. So he knows about these worlds within a world. Worlds within worlds. And that's why they call him Christ Trump, but that's the false Christ Trump. He's false. Y'all done got to believe in the lie. He said they took pleasure or had pleasure in unrighteousness. You did. When you stretched me out in that cosmos, and now I feel like I'm being, it's horrible what I'm feeling by messing up my subtle body. You know? It's sexual and it's not good. It's rape.